Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon and welcome to the 88th season of the Stephen Collins Foster Music Camp. My name is Ben Walker. I'm the camp director. It's a pleasure to welcome you to our campus and to our camp. We're very proud of being the second oldest music camp in the entire nation, and not only are we 88 years old, but this is our largest enrollment in 88 years with over 700 students attending this month, so we thank you for being a part of our tradition. This is the 6:30 Small Ensemble Concert, a very unique and special event we host here at Foster Camp, where each individual group of instruments gets on stage and performs a couple pieces. They've been working with their professors on this. All of their group names and their teachers are listed in the program, so I encourage you to look at that. As we proceed, instead of announcing each group and that type of thing, as each curtain opens, if you'll just give a big thunderous applause and welcome each group, that's how we will kick off this. The next group will come up, we'll close the curtain, and kind of repeat that process. So thank you so much for being here. When it opens, make sure you give a big warm welcome to our first ensemble.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. last group, I'll go ahead and say, let's just give another round of applause for all the small ones. To have worked with them. This last piece we're going to play is unique in that nobody has ever heard it, including us. So we are going to be improvising the last piece, which is why the program says the Foster Camp Trumpets are the composer of this piece. So it can be a little scary at first to improvise, especially in a group setting and with no music at all, but I think it can also be really fun, and hopefully everybody in the group. I think you guys think this is fun, right? This has been a fun thing to do. Okay, cool. So we call this piece Open 1 because the only two vowel combinations.